We're Misty Robotics, and we're here in Las Vegas at the Consumer Electronics Show, exploring the latest in robot tech. While some of our team was back at our private suite demoing the Misty One Developer Edition prototype, we decided to hit the show floor to see what robots 2018 has to offer. We saw everything from industrial robotic platforms to robots that read to children. But what we wanted to know was what made these inventors most excited about the future of robots.
So I'm here at CES. We're talking with robotics companies here at the 2018 show, and I'd like John to introduce himself.
It's my name is John Ree with UbiTech Robotics. What's exciting is that there is no defined form factor for robotics or robots. We don't know yet what home robots look like and what they necessarily do. It's exciting to explore that and discover what that is.
I think over time you're going to see way more home automation integrations. We're already seeing that a ton. What makes me most excited is using robots for good, helping people who need assistance in different areas that robotics can really play a great role in.
My vision is we want to build a human-robot symbiosis. That's the reason we build human-computer interaction for robots. So that's the reason you see later on we think people will are moving on not only just interaction with mobile phone. You are interacting with all the things as the robots. So we believe every robot will around you, whatever it's something functional, but something emotional.
I think what we're going to see its ability to augment our lives with information and help us sift through the information. So you can have programs where you're communicating with a robot, it's a humanoid type thing. It's a real natural way to communicate. So not less texting and typing, more just verbal communication. And it can have systems developed, hopefully, that will weed out the fake news and get the sources from where you're comfortable getting them from and guide you through that digital world.
I think in the future, robotics can help people to do some repetitive work and tedious work, so people can focus more on other valuable jobs.
So I think the more use cases are coming out, it's all about use cases. And you know, the people we talk to, what's the value proposition? What's my return on investment? So I think some more of that technology has to come through. And the other thing that really excites me is the conversational AI. I think that's the future. People want to talk to a robot like they would with C-3PO.
I see with robotics is them learning and understanding human emotions. With Ivo, what I've noticed is that he's not, you know, your typical AI. He's understanding your facial expressions, your emotions, the way you interact with him. He reciprocates the same kind of feelings.
I see a lot of efficiency and time saving. So a lot of people are worried that these are going to replace a lot of human interaction and jobs for people. But really what it is targeted to do is save time for not only the client who would be using these in their stores and in their vicinities, as well as the consumers.